by a public corporation called the Central Electricity Generating Board on a power station on...
The priorities for a rational energy policy for London are conservation, insulation and combined heat and power. And that represents a miracle for the energy conservation option.
King and Michael Heseltine, the two members of Mrs. Thatcher's cabinet, who are most in a position to know the likely cost and its benefits. And the position is this, that we are going to be told for the next 3 weeks